Hey guys, I'm Aurora and I'm a part of the Forest Strategies Resources team. In this video, I will show you 5 minutes copy for mobile. That is a very flexible trend momentum forest strategy. The purpose of this strategy is to enter a movement that is already in place. This feature increases the overall profitability of the trading system. The system was based on a channel of slow moving averages and two fast moving averages. Then, under the main graph, there is a slow stochastic which is for filtering and timing. The time frame is 5 minutes, but it can be adapted to all time frames by changing the configuration. Furthermore, this type of system is suitable for martingale aging with a high probability of success, but in this case a high time frame is recommended. The strategy is suitable for especially volatile currency pairs. Although this strategy started out as mobile, it can be applied to all mobile and desktop trading platforms because it uses basic indicators. In the following image, I show you the setup of the strategy. Time frame 5 minutes, currency pairs any. Indicators, main chart, simple moving average 50 period high, simple moving average 50 period low, simple moving average 3 period close, LWMA moving average 9 period close, sub window, stochastic oscillator low 100.88 close. In the following video, we'll be able to see the mobile MT4 setup. In the main chart, insert for moving averages and configure the parameters as per setup. Finally, in the sub-window, add the stochastic oscillator slow and configure the parameters as per setup. Trading rules 5 minutes scalping for mobile. Conditions: buy 3 SMA above channel MA, 9 SMA above channel MA, stochastic oscillator greater than 60 level, entry when the price comes back on the LWMA 9 period, sell 3 SMA below channel MA, 9 SMA below channel MA, stochastic oscillator less than 40 level, entry when the price comes back on the LWMA 9 period. Exit position, place initial stop loss above below the previous swing high low. Profit target minimum or also stop loss 1-to-1. Recommended trailing stop. Examples of trades. For the images, it is easy to understand the ambition of this strategy, that is to enter a movement in progress. In fact, if the movement is good, you have the opportunity to earn many pips. As an exit, I recommended a minimum stop loss ratio 1-to-1, but also a trailing stop to benefit from the trends that develop. Subscribe, like, comment and share this video.